This is Mahmud from Southern Cross Plant Science, Southern Cross University. In my PhD, I am working on the improvement of canola meal for human consumption. Canola is Australia's largest oilseed crop. The seed contain high amount of oil and protein. The oil becomes popular worldwide because of its healthy composition. During the extraction of oil, a large amount of cheap, high protein containing and nutritionally rich byproduct is produced, which is called canola meal. Meal produced from soybean has been consumed as different foods like tofu, soy milk, veggie burger, protein bar, and many other ways. While the use of canola meal is only limited to livestock feed and fertilizer.
Problem to use this protein-rich meal as human food is some proteins create allergenicity. To improve Brassica rapa, one of the Australian canola varieties, the first attempt is to identify the allergenic protein genes. Its whole protein sequence was contrasted with some reported allergen sequences using blast tool, and candidate allergen genes were identified. The genes were aligned and high sequence homology was found among the candidate and reported protein sequences. In phylogenetic analysis, strong evolutionary relationship was found. Three-dimensional modeling of the candidate genes proves the genes have conformational characteristic of allergenic proteins. Epitope modeling identified multiple sequence regions that bind with the allergen receptor. The presence of allergenic proteins in Brassica rapa seeds was also confirmed by gel electrophoresis and immunoblotting. Mass spectrometry would be used to understand how the proteins are genetically regulated in Brassica rapa.
The outcomes would allow us to manipulate and develop canola meal suitable for human consumption. By 2050, the global demand for food would be double, and the demand for protein must be high. Improved canola meal then can provide nutritious and protein-rich foods.